We all have tough questions about life that we love to ask God, and most of them start with the word, why. This week, we start the Why series, where we're going to ask those tough questions to God, and we're going to start with one of the toughest questions of all about marriage.